The suicide rate in Northern Ireland has risen dramatically since the end of the Troubles to more than 300 a year, and many are young people.
It's the focus of the first of our new series from Fixers, a charity that helps 16 to 25-year-olds campaign on issues which they feel strongly about.
Well, we start this evening with a group of West Belfast teenagers who decided to tackle the issue of suicide after the death of one of their friends.
Martin was only 13 when he took his own life.
My mum died 3 years ago and it was on Christmas Eve.
It's only been 2 years now, where it's 2 years or an hour, 20 years, I'll always feel the same.
We just want to get the point out that suicide isn't the only way.
I'm Sean McAteera, I'm 16, I'm from Twinbrook in West Belfast. Our Fixers project is about getting other people to come out and talking about their feelings. About 2 years ago, I lost a good friend, Martin Rooney. He took his own life when he was 13. I felt really, really bad, but just thinking that my friends are the same, we were thinking, could we have done anything else to stop him? Martin wasn't the only one. Just lost a lot of people in this community through suicide, and it's tragic. It's really shocking seeing ages from 11 taking their own lives.
Suicide is a very big issue in Northern Ireland. It's quite well known that we do have an increase in suicide over the last 10 years. Areas which are socially deprived is definitely one contributing factor. We've got the financial strain that people face. And then there are other reasons, like a relationship breakdown is a huge issue, or bereavements.
I think that the Troubles has its role to play in suicide, and some people can't live with what they've done during the Troubles. Some people can't live with what has been done to them or to their families. They can't live without other people who had a key part of their relationship.
Well, my mum died 3 years ago now, and this doesn't go away. Like, you do feel it, like, mostly. You think about her like every day, like, but you just have to get it through with life, if you know what I mean. I never clicked on, to be honest with you. Like, if I would have known, I would have tried to help her, like, but there's just, I didn't really know because I was young and all. Like.
Just down the road, there was a total of 21 deaths by suicide. A lot of them were young people, some as young as 11.
We're hoping to be inspirations to our younger ones.
We just want to get the point out that suicide isn't the only way. Like, you can go talk to people about your feelings and it'll, like, help you take things off your chest now.
As most people know us group of friends, we are not hard men, but we're tough. And, like, if we're big enough to talk about how we're feeling, why can't anybody else?
I know what other people's been through, and I don't want anyone to feel the way I did.
Even if we get across to one person, I could save a life, and that would make me, not just me, but our community, just feel so proud. That's all I want to do my family proud.
For more information on the work of the Fixers, go to our website, u.tv, and we'll have another report from our young Fixers here on UTV Live in the coming weeks.